one of the things I love most about filmmaking and storytelling is sharing our experiences, sharing our stories with other people.
Action.
It's a way of connecting with people.
Travis started a business that was very successful, like as a cutting-edge stop-motion animation company.
Obviously, with Travis' background in animation, he has an incredible sense of being able to see a drawing on the page brought to life.
At Leica, we try to find an artful balance of darkness and light and intensity and warmth and humor and heart. The idea of being able to bring that kind of philosophy to Bumblebee was really exciting.
What's your name?
I was a child of the 80s. I grew up loving those classic Spielbergian coming-of-age tales. And that was something that I wanted to bring to Bumblebee.
We get to go back in time with Bumblebee and see where he came from and see him in his original form.
Travis is taking the story back to the beginning, set in the time period where I first fell in love with Transformers.
To take this big, expansive franchise and to focus in on a corner of that canvas, we really get to understand who Bumblebee is and why people love him.
This is why you're here, Bee.